Hello everyone, welcome to this new video of Jagosaur Perfect. Today we are going to try Perfect on one of the most difficult map, if not the most difficult map of Jagosaur. That's the map of Dhaka. So Dhaka is the capital of Bangladesh, if you don't know it. And if you don't know it as well, it's probably the worst city for Jagosaur, because it's a big mess, just a big mess. There are small streets everywhere, there is no signs, no English. And of course it's a city map, so you have to get 15 meters I guess to get a perfect score, so I'm not even sure it's possible to do it, because the map is not even that accurate there, so it's going to be based on luck I guess. So let's go, let's see what do we get, and let's see if we can get a perfect. So as you can see, there is almost no English, huh? You see this language, I don't even know which one it is. And you have to figure out where you are, just with that. Actually, when people get Dhaka in Jagosaur and Bangladesh as well, they usually give up because they can't read anything, so they think it's impossible. But actually, it's not that impossible. You can get, what is that? I don't know. You can get the good place in Dhaka, because if you look at the city on the map, there. You see Main Street, the yellow one and the big white ones, they have names. And you can find the names on the shops in English. So the strategy to get to apply in this town is to find a Main Street and get the name. And when you get the name, you get it on the map, if you can. It's not always easy, I know. And then you try to get the place where you start by looking at the curves and stuff like that. So, for now I keep going east until I reach a main street. There it's already bigger, but what is that? That could be interesting. Oh, Lal Bagh Fort Museum. That can be actually very good. So I don't know where it is, the Fort Museum. There. Okay, let's see it. So the thing is to find a good landmark on the map. There we have this fort, that was a good one. But usually you don't get something like that. You will get a main street or a high road. Maybe the river, but I'm not sure this one can be found on Sodio. Or something like a beginner city, a stadium. So you have to find that, and then you have to go back to start by finding the good street. So for example there, I am north of it. So I will be somewhere on this street. Which I followed like that, so that's apparently that's not the middle, that would be there, because we are close to the border like that. Maybe you can see a point of interest. Point of interest are going to be very useful as well. There is a school, but I don't see it on the map. Santa Tony school. No, I don't see it. I think it's there. We can try to find the other one. There is another gate apparently. For now, I don't see it. Okay, I think I found it at this one. Another big one. Huh? But then it's quite big, and then we have already buildings, so I'm not sure about the. There is another street in the next. Okay, that's interesting, because that street will be this one. Can I confirm with the big lake, if I can say it, because that's probably behind the wall. And there is a mosque, maybe you can see the mosque. The mosque is here, okay, so that's the street. But it should be this one, huh? I don't know why. Ah, no, the gate is here. That's another gate there. I just can't find the all of them, but that's not a problem. We don't need that to pinpoint, so the fort itself is good enough. So now let's go back to start. We just go back using Street View for now, and not using the flag, just to figure out when I did a. I don't remember which one I took. So this is where I am currently. Nice queens. So if I go back to start, I know I am on the west. I just need to go back where I need to go back where I went and see. So there is one junction there. We'll use that later. The other one is here, and I was forced to turn, so that could be here. And then if I get the place with the screens, yes. So that's where I have to turn. That's where I saw another street where I could go. And I don't remember crossing this one, so maybe it's close to us on the other side. For now, it's not. Okay. Sometimes it's very easy to miss the street as well. But it looks big on the big, not actually not big, huh? Just like this one. Because this thing there, I don't think that's it. Oh, it could be, huh? It could be, huh? Actually, it could be totally be it, huh? Mais, we never know. Let's go again and see. Another street there. That could be that thing, I'm not sure. Nah, that's interesting. Can be tricky to find a good place. I think there is a crossing there. Hard to tell again. And this one I can go. That could be there. If I go there, what do we have? There is a large playground. Maybe the park. Can we get a name? No, there is no name on this. Not even the name in the local language. I'm not sure that's actually a park. If I go there, it's a dead end, so maybe. No, it's not a dead end. It's not here then. No, I think it's here. Yeah, playground, okay. So, I have these. I have these one, I think. We need to get all the clues as much as possible to get a good place. Did I skip a street at some point? This one is very small. Probably not on the map. Okay, wait, there we have another street. That could be this one. That could be the not this one, this one there. And then we have, so let's say we are here. I should get this thing and then this one. So that's the first street. And then it's a bit more far away, we have this one. And if I go on this street there, this one here, let's turn, what do we have? We have nothing special. Paris Affection, can I find that? There is another school, but it's not on the map, I think. Actually, we have a lot of stuff, huh? Grand Tobitan, for example, what is that? That could be the fashion shop. I don't know. There we have the street. Now when I go back to this place, I get this crossing with the screen. Okay, so I think that's good. So now back to start. Going again to this street. It's going to be long. Huh? I can tell you it's going to take a while. For 5 rounds like that. Going to be fun. Okay, we are back here. Now I want to be sure about this one. I don't know if I can find this thing on the map, on the studio. And there is apparently a mosque again. But mosque there could just be a building, a regular one. So that, for example, this thing there could be this one. Because Google use the satellite view to put the streets as well, and sometimes they see a gap and they think it's a street. It's not always the case. Same for the buildings, and they use what they see on the map, on the strategy, on the satellite pictures, but it's often wrong, especially in towns like that. It's also possible that everything changed since they took the pictures. And then we have this, and this one. Ah, no, wait, we have this tweet as well. No, wait, no, it was. Ah, no, 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 I was wrong. This thing is not. No, we have this tweet before. Okay, so that's probably where I am there. Because there is a crossing. So that's probably here. There is a pharmacy, let's see. Looking at the name, yes, it looks like the I see the same letters. So that's it. That's here. Okay, we are good. No, where are we when we are looking at this street? And there is another one there. Is that this one? And the mosque will be inside of this building, possibly. That could be there. This one, that's a big building, it could be this one. And then we have the... Yeah, this street is here. That's it. Even if the buildings there behind doesn't fit. It should be like that, not like this. But we never know with a car. So, that's a big building. And then there is the street there, so I should be very close to it. And that's this building. Okay, that's it. I will be in front of the middle, but I don't know. 15 meters is very small, huh? Very, very small. You really need to be very close to it. So I will try here. Let's hope. Good. It was good, and it was because the point was outside of the map, of the road. So first one, 12 minutes. Not that bad, actually. okay, next one. Oh, okay, this one. Cockroach. Finish pest control. So that's a street that makes a curve. Possibly a circle. Yeah, look at this. Oh, just a half circle. So we have good streets, good buildings. That's not a poor part of the city. It's a good part of it. I even saw traffic signs, so... it looks like a stadium there. Can I go... Oh, I think it is, huh? Oh, yes, we have the name. Sultana, Kamal, Moila, Kra, Complex, National Port, Council. It could be... Yeah, it's a sports stuff, it's a stadium. Okay, so that's a good clue already. I don't know where is that in the town, but it's already a thing we could spot on the map quickly. So yeah, I just want to confirm it makes a... I'm back on the street, yes. It makes something like... So this road is straight and there is a half circle. In this area we have smooth curves, so it could be somewhere here. Why is there an Iraqi playground in Dhaka? I don't know. That was a fort we saw before. There we have some curves. That's a national stadium, that's probably not the good one. This one is not that big. Yeah, it can be hard to find it. Huh? Let's see if it goes south. What do we have again? We have more curves. Oh, we have a bridge. Oh, that's good. That could be good. Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes the bridge are not on the map. The water is not on the map. It could be somewhere here. Oh, yes, it's set. That's it. Okay. We start on this one. The bridge is here. I went south, that's good. And now It can be tricky to get the 15 meters there. No, wait, we are close to this street. Okay, that's probably it. No, back. Start again. We see. What do we see? Another building. That's probably this one. And this one is. Is here? Yeah, that's far away from where I am. It would be something like that, but I'm not sure about this one then. It stops after. There is two columns and then it stops. One, two, it stops here. So we are north of. There, yeah, that's no, that's really good. So if you use the border of the map, we should be like that. Let's hope. Okay, good. 7 meters five. What scares me is the point that is off the road. It's very hard. Nice island there. Okay. So this one wasn't too hard because we had something very easy to find on the map on the cur on the bridge above the water, which was on the map as well. That's a golden dream. Okay, nice building, but yeah. Oh, what is this? Don't know. Ah, there is a mosque. That's good. And there is a junction. Okay, this good. This place is good for the start. Let's go west and see what we have. Maybe I can just get a street name already. Should I go north or south? This road is better and I can't go no, I can't go here anyway, so I have to go either north or south. Let's go north then. Okay. What is this? Is that in English? So you check the signs there, you can see the address. But this one is probably not where we are actually currently. It's probably the general quarter or something like that, which is in another place. And it looks like we are going outside of the town. No, maybe it's just a random empty spot in the city. I think it's a dead end as well, yes. Let's go back and go south this time. We are very close to this street. Huh? Using the mosque, it should be good. So, yeah, that's one of one thing though, to do in Dakar is to find a main street, a big one, and then check the shops. Usually they have the city name, the street name on their things. Not always in English, obviously, but sometimes you have in English as well, so you can use that. Yeah, I don't think they have street names on the walls. For now, it's not English. No English. Ah, maybe this one has. I wanted to see this one. No. Okay, a curve. We can go east or west. Oh, main one or ah yes, main one. Oh, what is this? We'll save, be safe. Okay, that's a big street. I need to find a name now. And all those shops there, maybe one is in English. And big enough to be written. Like this one. Greenland. Yeah, we have names, but I'm not sure. That's a main street. You can see big buildings with the glass like that. That's not something you see often in this town. Especially this one. It's new. They're doing big works to make this city wider, I think. Okay. This thing was here before. And they had a line there, and so they probably pushed the old buildings behind to build new ones like this. That's a very good building for the Dakar. If you live there, then it's because you have money. Yeah, you have money to build there, to live here. Ah, maybe you can give me the name. Taj Mahal Road. Okay. They use the Indian monument for the name. And it's going north, yes, north, south. So I would say somewhere inside of this area. And with a road going north. It could be this one as well. Mogh Bazar, no. Mohammadpur, that could be a neighbor of. We could check the map quickly. You see all the names? It could be one of those. Mohammadpur. Mohammed Bag. Okay, we have more names if we zoom again. Yeah, it can be hard to find the name. Sometimes you don't find it. Huh? I'm never sure about that. Mohammadpur. Okay, got it. No, I will need something. A landmark on the map because I have the street. Is that the street actually? Ring Road. No, that's not it. Huh? Taj Mahal. This one is, but it's probably here. I am probably on this one, close to this one, because there is. This name there doesn't mean we are in front of it in the street. It could be a school behind in another street that is Taj Mahal Road. And that would be. We can go there actually. That would be this one. See? That's probably. Taj Mahal Road. Okay. Oh, there is a garage. What is that? Boys, yes. Auto center. That could be this place. What was the name of the school? Can we get it on the map? Daycare schooling. That's not even a school. There is a yellow. Maybe it's on the map. Huh? Special class for kids. Yeah, that's oh, there is this thing as well. VCM, Vision Capital Management, Navana Furniture. For example, there. Sharp. Ah, there is Apex Legends. If you want to play. Oh, yellow is here. That's good. Okay, so we are here. Good. So that was actually the good street, huh? So, by Mexico. Ah no, it's not Mexico, it's Beximco. It's not Mexico. So, we are here, good. No, but now we have to find. Which way I took, I don't remember. I go to back to start, I was going west. Yeah, west. And then. Okay, there is something wrong. I did a jump. Jump like that are annoying because you don't know where you are after that. I went south. No, go back to this street. Okay. Went south, huh? I think I went north first, and then it was yeah, that's it. It was blocked, so I went south, and then I go back to east. To be on the main street, so this one. And there, it's probably here. We have the banks. Banks are very useful because usually they are actually there. Yes, Islamic Bank is here. So we are here and we came from either this street or this one. I need to be sure about that. I think it's another one. This one is here, okay. I can go here, yes. But I don't want. I went from this one. Oh, so maybe that's the start, huh? I did quite a travel before being there, huh? Yeah. Golden Dream, I'm not sure that's on the map because that's some apartment. There is no shop inside of it. That's a garage. No, there is nothing special. Maybe it is, huh? Maybe sometimes Google thinks it's a business or a hotel, but I'm not sure. So, can I go south? No, I can't go there. I can go north. Yes, but that's a big one. And then we have the street where I have to go south or not. North or south. There's another street right there. Pearl, Kill, Pearl. Maybe that's on the map. Like this. And the mosque. Which will it will be there, not here. I think we start here, but it's missing the building, I don't know. But there we have a small building like that. Like the Flatiron. It could be the Flatiron of Dhaka. So I think it's here. Then we have a street, which is a dead end, that's why we can't go here. Sabuj Yudyung. Can I find that? Probably not. Mac coaching. It could be there, huh? The problem is that, of course, it's not in English, so it's hard to know. There we have another street that could be the number 13. Actually, we can go there. Is that a street name? No. For me, it's that's the good place where I put my pin. There is another street in front, dead end, and we can't go there because we have works. If I go in this way, I could check this thing. Street on the left, street on the right. Looks good. Sadly, we can't go inside, maybe down this one. No, but if I jump there, I go back on this street, which one? This one. And then I should get another street on the right. I don't see it. But I think we are here. So, where is it? It's. Oh, wait. We are. No, 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 we are here. And that's probably the building. Yeah. And there is a mosque. The mosque is here, actually. Yes, that's good, huh? That's a mosque. Oh, yeah, I was just confusing the direction, but that's good. Okay, that's totally the mosque. And this thing there is probably that square. It's over the road because I think Google thinks that's the street and not just this, but all of this is here. And that is a building here. So there is a street there. Probably this one. I can go on this one. Oh, Mac coaching. I saw the sign before, but it's not on the map. No. And there you can see there is a gap here, the buildings. The small one is there, and then the big one is behind. Okay, so that's good. So we should be in the middle of it, and yeah, like that. I think we should be there. Let's hope it's good. Yes, 3 meters one, even better. Okay, half an hour for 3 rounds, so basically on average 10 minutes per round. That's not very bad for Dakar. Okay, this one. Going south give nothing, I think. Let's go north. Okay, north we have another street. East or west, I don't know. Where is the town? The center of the town, I mean. So there is a bridge there. Ah, it's water, okay. I was looking for railroads, but it's water. So, good thing. Yep. Oh, you swim inside of it. Don't think it's a good idea. Okay, so it's a big. Oh, what is that blue road? Oh, that's a plastic road. What? Ah, you are building it. Okay. I think they are building it. It's not every day we drive on a plastic road. Yeah, we have workers. Oh, did the car went on this thing? Yes. So we are following a river going north. It looks like a canal, huh? It's not a natural river, I think. Or they built the banks like that. No, it's there is a bridge, okay. Oh, you can cross it? No. Let me try if I jump. I can jump, but then, yeah, no way to go back. It's not a problem. We have the river. That's good. No, I still don't know where I am in the town. So maybe we can find a river like that. And this road looks like a national road. Let's follow it, going back south. So that was the first bridge I saw. Yes, it was. So I keep going south. Now I'm south from the starting point, before I was north. And there is a main road there. Okay, so a very big one. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 roads. That's like a highway. Well, it's never a highway in Dhaka, but it's similar. There is a gas station, Total gas station. They say filling station there. That's probably a British thing. Ooh, big bridge. Oh yes, big bridge. Okay, so this thing there. Are we above the what's in the river there already? The name? Brahma, Buriganga. Maybe another one, but this one is big. There is a railroad close. Is that a railroad? No, that's just a road. There is a big building. I don't know what is that. There is a mosque. Okay, so that's a very large bridge. But I'm crossing from the west. So probably not there. That's because that's outside of Dhaka limits, I think, huh? It's not from the city. So maybe this one. That's weird. It's a very big one. It can this thing there stops here. That makes no sense. It could be, it could be this one, or maybe that Kanchen Bridge. I don't see the river there. Oh, that's a new place, huh? It's a square. Not sure about this one. What do we have more north of us? We have this. That's a big one. Let's see if we can get some names of this place. Other than Dhaka, of course. What do we have here? For example, we have we're going north. That's a nice road, but that's not in Bangladesh. Well, let's see what do we have north of it. But oh yes, we have the street names. Not even street names. Actually, we have town names. Okay, so Silet is north. Yes, it's here. And Behrab. Behrab, Silet, and Narsingdi. Narsingdi is here as well. Okay. Berab is here and Silat. So we are going on this one. This mean I should go for National 2, but after a bridge like that, I cross a bridge and then immediately I went north. Maybe this one. No, there is no road there. I should be on this one. I'm going from. I am going to this town, so I must be on the either National 2 or Road 114. There is a Taj Mahal here. Ah, it could be this one. I think it's here. I went north. On a road going north northwest like this. I think that's it. We can go more north and just see if we were the roundabout. Let's see. It's a bit far away, but it could be worth checking it. Just to be sure. Nothing more. So we have these. Yeah, roundabout. Okay. Bishwa Road, but I don't think I can get the name somewhere. Okay, I can only go this way. Yeah. So that's a road going to this way, okay. And do we have a small one on the east? Yeah, you can see the camera, the tracker actually. I don't see this road. Oh, it could be there. I think it's behind the bus. Yeah, it's here. Okay, yeah, it makes sense, it's on the side. So I did cross this bridge. That's the river. That's it. Going back to start, no. I went north and then immediately east. Okay, I crossed the river. That's okay. No, that's good. That's good. Do I have another bridge before the main road? I need to be. There is what? There is no water there. There is another bridge here. I saw one. It's hard to not miss another one because of all the buildings around. But that's the main one, the main road. Where is the bridge? Did they build on the bridge? I think they did. Yeah. Actually, that's the end of the canal, I think. Okay, so that's the bridge where I start. That's the street where I started in. I can confirm with this one. Yeah, very close of this. Where is the street? This one is here. Looks good. That's probably a mosque because of this. Yeah, I think that's it. And now to be sure about the starting point. So when I go a bit north, I am very close to this street. I don't see the buildings on the map. Pharmacy everywhere. Oh, there is a street name. But it's useless because there is no English on the sign and there is no whatever it is on the map. Yeah, that's not very useful. But that's probably the street name. Okay, there is a small building. There is nothing on the map. Good. Just to be sure, though, we have another street on the right before this one. Oh yes, we have one. Huh? It will be very close to this one. Yes, no, it will be there. And then we have the water on the bridge. Okay. This one is not going to be easy, huh? Because I can miss a few meters and lose the points very quickly there. Maybe I can use that and count the clicks. That will be here, I'm not sure. No, it's here. So this one is here, and then we have another one. Always on the left. Probably behind this wall. No. It's here. Okay, and we can go inside, so let's see. They have two streets. No, there is a curve first. And I can't go there. But I think it's here. That's a blue glass. Okay, let's see. Let's go back. Oh, did I stuck myself inside? Oh no, I can go there. Okay. But I'm still stuck. So I have this, but this thing there is not here. Yeah. I think there is something missing. Ah no, I think it's here. I can't check that, but I think it's here. I can't go there. It's probably here. That's probably a street. That could be like that. Well, doesn't matter because I just want to be here. So I know this street, I know this one, I can count the clicks. That's what I will do, I think. So, three clicks basically, we are here. Oh, wait. Three clicks there as well? Okay. Are we in the middle? It's not very precise, but the precision there. Random guess. Two clicks were on the tree. The start, yes. The road, I think it does something like that, and not just a straight line like this. But we have a small curve there. And there is one as well here. That's why it scares me. Oh wait. Okay, let's see who is where is the main road there, because something scares me there. I mean, this one will be this one. I have to go back to start. I don't remember. What affrights me is this one. This one could be here, dead end like that, and then where we saw the kids with the wheels like that. This one could be here. No, that doesn't make sense. It's too close. I don't know. Let's go see where is this one. We have this street there. Oh. Okay, something is wrong. Something is totally wrong. Can I go this way? No. Wait, I'm still on the same street? Oh shit, that's something very, something is wrong. This road is not. Everything fits, but this part is. It's probably the map. Probably the map is good, is bad. But I want to be sure. There is a street on the left, huh? Oh, yeah, I could check that. Maybe I can see that as well. Those are very small streets. This one. Another possibility is this polytechnic road is here, where you see the sunlight. This one is here, and this one is where the road keeps going. And then this building is not on the map, and something is wrong. But behind this building should be the main road. Maybe I can check from this side. I will take time for this one. I know it can be long, but I want to be sure. So let's go south. We could check the streets as well here. What is that? Big cubes. See, we have street there. So we are on the national road. And there is nothing special. There is no street there. Wait, I have to do a bit of travel before. Did I went on the wrong side? No. We have too many cars, I don't see anything. That's a problem with Dhaka as well. Too many cars, no way we can see the streets. I'm not sure. Oh, I watch. It's not a roundabout, it's something. It's like that, it's there, it's here. Okay, so I'm not. I still not on the street. Still too many buses. I can't even click to move. Yeah, I can't check this way. There is too many cars. Okay, well, not sure then, but before we are on this one, it will be. Oh, but wait, we can check this way as well. We still didn't check this path, so maybe I can find this one. It will be here. Not sure actually. Well, keep going. Let's keep going. Oh, there. No, that's this. Yeah, that could be this way. And then we have another one. This one there. Yeah, it's going to be very hard. I think that's the starting place is where I put my pin, but the fact the curve doesn't match at the end of the street. This one could be here. Sadly, we can't go inside to see the curves there. Human computer? A Newman computer. We have two roads there. Oh, what is that? I don't know. Okay, we have a street. Bridge. I think it's here. And this one will stop quickly there. No way we can go there, obviously. I know we have the street on the right side. Another one here. The bridge makes them easy to find. Okay, that's not a street. And there is another one here, okay. Oh, there is another bridge there. Shit, that's the one too much. Because there I should cross, I should join, oh, yes, I am here. So this street is here. And there is another one. Okay, so that's a good street, there is no doubt. Here I go back to the National Road. Yeah, I start here, but I don't think I can get the perfect, because something is going to be wrong. I don't know, the buildings are not all the buildings are on the map, so I would like to get at least this one. It could be this one as well. That's a big one, huh? Yeah, it could be there. And the small one close on the street. But that's not a street. There is a street. And that's a building here. So maybe we can use that. Do we see? No, we don't see it. But I should be able to see. Yeah, it's here. Okay. that's so hard. I should be in front of it there. I think that's a starting point. Yes. Okay. And this one there, I don't know. It could be this thing. I hope it is. I will guess here anyways. There is a... I have to do it anyway. I have to guess. So that's maybe this one. Let's hope it is. Let's guess and let's see. Yes, we got it. Woo! Oh my god, it could take 20 minutes for this one, but it was worth it, checking everything to be sure. 10 meters, for less than 5 meters, I was already out. Okay, so four rounds, 50 minutes. I just hope the last one is not going to be broken or in the middle of nowhere with no point pointing. Let's go. Shit, no, it's not very good because there is. It's in the middle of the street. We can count the clicks. We can count the clicks. We have a dead end there. A dead end, I mean, the street stops here. And here as well. Okay, so that's not that bad actually. Let's see what do we have close to us. That could be a mosque. They have those things. Or maybe that's just a architectural style. It's a Muslim country after all, so wouldn't be surprising. But usually when you see this, it's probably a mosque because that's where they call for people to pray. Okay, good street there. Big one. This way there is already the end, and there is another one. Oh, road painting. Quite rare to see that on the. Oh, I already saw that sign, that post. I remember it. I was thinking, like, yeah, there is something missing here. I think I already saw this place. But obviously, I don't know where is it, and I don't remember at all. Ah, yeah, there is a mosque. Okay. Yeah, mosques are good because they usually are on the map. It's something very important for people here, so it's on the map, usually. And it's pretty good. Okay, now time to find the street name, I guess. And let's see, what do we have? I was thinking Quebec at first, but not. It's Cubé. No. No English, nothing. Oh, is that a stadium? Okay, if it is a stadium, then that's a big one. Huh? Oh, there is an. Oh yes, there is a name. Cricket Stadium. National Cricket Stadium. Where is it? National Mosque. Okay, stadium, so that's not it. Maybe this one. It has a good shape, but the street won't fit. I don't think that's here. What do we have more? Eternal Flame. Oh, this thing there. Independence Glass Tower. No, that's not a stadium. Playground, but it's not it. I don't think that's it, huh? It looks like, but the street doesn't fit because we are following it on the side, and the street should be there. That's not the case. And there is obviously there is no name. We have the banks. It's only shops around, but it could be there. I don't know. Let's see. What do we have? Well, we can check if we have the OK Stadium close. Looks like it's not. Okay, we have a road crossing. No. Oh, what is that? No. No, it's not here. It's somewhere here, but I don't know where. Maybe more north. The town is very big, so. So it could be anywhere. No, I don't know. But it's already a good thing to have this very close to us. We have this, then we have a mosque, and then we have a. Getting the street is not going to be hard. Just need to find the stadium on the map. But first, I need to get something else. More road painting, that's a very big street, huh? For now, there is nothing. Yeah, we are in Paris. Okay, what is that? Roundabout. There is nothing special, just businesses. There is a gun. Okay, so for now we have big stuff, but not easy to find. There is another street there. I want to get the name of this street or the other one. Let's see if I can get a name. But No, no English, no, only bricks. Because no. No sweet names. Oh, maybe there. It's full. I never know the language. Bengali? Bengal? Bengali? No, I don't know. Bangladesh. Brak Bank. Yeah, that's good, but I want a street name, please. Hey, it's full, not English. I don't know. There is no name. Ah, maybe on this side. Oh, yes, we have more stuff. Yeah, I know I am in Bangladesh. I don't know, want to know that. Ah, this one. Yeah, too small. Oh, there. I saw one. I see, of course, it's too small as well. Mukto, Bang, Shrigging, Complexe. I can't confirm. Hein. I have no idea. I have no idea. If I could get the stadium, that would be easier on the map, but I don't see it. Now, go back on this side, we have signs there. I'm sure we have something, but I can't read that. This side, maybe. No. Chinese restaurant, Thai Chinese. Yeah, that's Thai. Are we in Thai and Chinese Chinatown? Thai town? I don't know. No, no English, no. Nice smile, there is nothing. Well. Okay. Oh, nice building there. Well. At least I have the stadium, but I don't know where is it. Oh, what is that there? Okay, another mosque, I guess. No, the street is doing a curve. Yeah, that's a mosque. Maybe I should go back to start and try another way. Because now I'm going too far away from it. It's a very long road, huh? Going south like that. Oh no, we have traffic lights. Of course, they're not working, but at least they are here. What is that? Big building there? Just a building, nothing special. Well, if I go north again, maybe I'm going back to where I was. I went south. I'm traveling a bit just to see how it's looking. I'm back to the big buildings. Yeah, I'm back on this street. Okay. The roundabout. Yes, I'm back to the stadium. Well, let's try the other way this time. It's okay, the stadium is back here. It's a big one! National Cricket Stadium. It can't be this one. National Hockey Stadium. That's not the same sport, I don't know. But it's so big! So big, I don't see it on the map. Something university. Oh wait, maybe that's in University of Dhaka. Maybe it's close to it. That's a big empty spot. Ah yeah, that's the independent stuff. No, I don't see it. Maybe the bus went from the university to the stadium. Green University. Ah, main road. Right, thank you. Mirpur, Dhaka. Mirpur, I think that's something we can see. Yes, Mirpur is here. That's probably a stadium. It's written online marketing, but I don't think that's good. That's probably the stadium. Mirpur Road. Main road of Mirpur, that would make sense. So now, if I go back to the north, there is a mosque. Another mosque here. So, street going like that. It should be one of those. Then I went north. Actually, it could be there then. Yeah, we have more streets. I will count them at the turn. Oh no, I see three. Oh, three of them. Okay, I don't know where I am now, but I think that's here. With another street there. That's probably the restaurant here, Hello Dine. And then we have. Ah, look at the building there. It's here. Oops. We see it on the map. Good. This one is good. And when I go this way, I get the street that goes to the stadium with the mosque, which is here. I see it on the map. Okay, so I start somewhere here. Now I need to confirm the street, and then let's pray we get the perfect. So that's our street. Let's keep going. One street. Two streets, and the other one is in 1, 2, 3. So we start on number 4. On the other way, we check. Let's see. What? Ah, yes, no, I can go there. Okay, good. So one street. I should get only one street and the crossing already. Two streets, which is one. And there is number 6. Road number 6, there is actually the name, the number in this case. So we are indeed here. Now let's hope the buildings are good on the map. We have gaps. I'm not sure that's. Let's count the click first. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, I mean, I'm already inside because there I will go on the other side. On the side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, it's a small one. 5, 6, 7. Okay, we are not in the middle. Huh? We are like this. Okay. I think the buildings are just squares randomly placed. Maybe the big one is here. So we could be like that. And this one will be this one here. We have gaps on the both sides, so there is one gap here, and there is a building in construction, another one here, this one probably. No, this one is here because we are already on the end of the street. Yeah, it's pretty random, but this one is big, huh? The white one, huh? And there is a gap. Maybe they built something in the meanwhile, I don't know. Pictures are a bit old now. And there is another gap here. Even if there are buildings, it's small ones. And then we have this one under big one. For me, it makes sense for now. We have streets. Maybe the gaps, because it's not on the map. It's not actually streets, it's just some alley, so I don't know. Then we have this building will be this one. This one will be here. We do all the street like that, huh? Then we have one building here with some pharmacy. And then we have the street. And this building is here, then there is the place there. And we have the street name, okay, again. It's right there. Interesting, they have the number. So back to start, we are on this side of the building. No, on the other way. We have the building. So this one will be this one. And that's a. Wait, it's a big orange thing there. I don't know. Playground? What? Okay. So we have these with a super shop. It's probably this one. Then small gap. I don't know where is it. We have another building. Maybe not that this one. Wait, I am on the wrong one. Okay, no, I am here. So let's go back. So this one will be here. Then this one. That's the big one again. This one there. And we start in front of. But this one, that is here. It should be like that. This one, I don't know. Well, it could be this one, or it's a small one. Another building here. And that building, it seems new. They painted white, and it's flowing back to the bottom. So that will be there or there. It's up here. Yes, it's up here. It's up there like that. I think Heyman.com. I think buildings are just not very good on the map, but this one and this one fits. They are big. Big buildings are usually good because it's big on the satellite picture, so they know it's a big building. But the small ones, sometimes very often for the Dhaka, it's just random buildings on the map. Yeah, you have to check the roofs actually. That's where we see the limits on satellite pictures. Of course, we have a tree. But I think that's probably one building, and this one is another one. Even if the on the roof, I see a limit there. Actually, maybe not. Huh? This one is like that as well. And the border of this building will be in front of the middle of this one. And that's the case. Okay. Time to guess. Time to guess. We are so this building has four windows, four rows, four columns. And we are between this one and this one. So we should be one quarter of this building. So the middle would be here. And I should be here. And I will be probably in this area. Let's hope it's here. And let's hope we get the perfect. Yes, I got it. I got it. Okay, no, it was right in the building there, but it's good. I got it. I did a perfect in Dhaka. So yeah. Oh, we got one here. It was very far away from the actual town. Huh? I'm not even sure that it's still Dhaka there. But the other one were all in the west. I was expecting more in this area, but nope. Okay, interesting. So that's it. We got it. 1 hour and almost 10 minutes to get a perfect on this one. But I took my time. I took my time to be sure on every round, especially the last one, on this one as well. I think this one was the longest one, 20 minutes. But I wanted to be sure. Because that's where you lose a point quickly. On 10 meters, it was very close. Round one was here, okay. And you see, the problem is that the point is off of the road, so that adds some meters that can be very precious. And the stadium was here, yeah. Okay. So that's another perfect done. And that was probably one of the hardest one. So, I hope you enjoy it. It wasn't too much boring because sometimes, especially on the two last round, it was quite long and boring. But it's because I was on a perfect streak already, so I didn't want to lose the three first round that were not that hard, and that's quite rare to get a good seed in Dhaka. Because that's not my first try, obviously. I did many tries before this one. But well, that's it, huh? So it's possible to get perfect on Dhaka map, huh? That's good. And getting Dhaka with no timer is not that bad actually. It's better to have it than something else in the country, I think, that is not in a big town. Because you have clues in the town, but not outside. Okay. So that's all for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. So, yep, that's it. So thank you for watching and see you next time.